Hello everyone, today we will set up a DSL-ZX H&H modem 267M on VPN in bridge mode. We go to the modem itself for this. We type in the browser line 192.168.1.1. Open the modem interface username passport, they are the same. Username admin passport. Also, we press login, we can immediately go to firewall. Set the level love apply, then network lawn. DHCP server, we disable if we press apply. Apply the next action, we set up VPN. It is a setting here, we have pin 123, we create a new one in any case, and in pin connection, and any I will simply type VPN. Type bridge connection 1 switch on, and here from 0 to 4094. Let's say we press apply, we look at the connection, we have created a new VPN. The last touch matrix port, we select again our newly created VPN. We put checkboxes LAN 1, LAN 2, LAN 3. Press apply. On this, the setup is complete. Our modem is ready to work. Subscribe to the channel, put likes, write questions in the comments.